Here's the forest. Now what?
Hades told us the dead would point the way.
They need to be shot down! Now!
Dead? Not pointing anywhere.
Vrasidas. I've been waiting for you.
Who are you?
I am Lilera, and you are Vrasidas. General, conqueror, hero.
Hades sent me to find you.
So you finally come to reunite me with my love. Charon carried us along the river, but we got separated. Bring my love to me, and I'll tell you all I know.
Where must I go?
Between the sulfuric pools and the village of the condemned, there is a cave. My love lies within.
This task is mine. I will go. So, been here long?
I'll tell you all. If Vrasidas succeeds.
What do you mean, if?
The weight of the past could be a much heavier burden to carry than we realize.
I should go find him. He might need my help.
Let's ride! Come on.
This must be the place.
Huh. Thank you.
There you are. What's wrong? What is this place?
The cradle of the underworld. Little ones who died too soon are kept here. The dead cannot enter.
The dead can't enter, eh? Well, let's see about the living. Better stay hidden. Where is that crying coming from? Oh, our love was her child. Thank you.
Rasida! Faster! We need to get out of this cave first! Just like old times, eh, Brasidas?
Is this...
Love was her baby. Why would Hades have you return the ashes of a woman's child?
I don't know.
Come on. What did you do to him?
The past was too much for him to bear.
Brasidas, talk to me. I can't. Please. I know you suffered. Still suffer. Tell me what happened, and we'll leave you alone.
We were a quiet village before the Spartans came. My husband was no warrior.
He looked Athenian.
Our land was occupied by Athens. Our men were trained, supplied with armor and weapons in case of invasion. We never thought that they would come. When the battle was over, Spartans flooded the village, drunk on victory and blood. They torched our homes.
Your husband attacked me in the street.
He was protecting his people, his family.
But Vrasitas butchered my husband. And when I tried to protect him, he tossed me aside. My love didn't survive the fall.
I didn't know.
And so we named him Vrasitas the Butcher. He massacred my people and took everything from me. I found my husband's sword and ended the pain.
Is this true? I don't know what happened.
Sparta hands weapons to children and tells them, to hold your shield is to hold up Sparta.
The same Spartan honor destroyed my family.
Come, Vrasitas. Let's leave this woman alone.
Honor the gods. Honor Sparta. Keep your oaths, and Elysium is yours. I made an oath to protect the innocent, and I broke it.
Still feel you deserve to walk the fields of paradise, Butcher?
Don't call him that.
Why not? That woman's entire village does. What's left of it, anyways? You Spartans really know how to torch a village. You never answered my question. Say the word, and Elysium is yours.
Help me, Alexios. I don't know what to do.
Vrasitas, you're a friend like no other. You lived and died with honor to the gods and to Sparta. And you kept all your oaths to me. If anyone deserves to walk the fields of Elysium, it's you.
I want to stay. I don't belong in Elysium. It is for the honorable. But after everything that's happened, you've made me realize I've lost my honor. I've lost my place in paradise.
Is this your final decision? Excellent. And I have just the task for you. The cradle is now open to you, Vrasitas. You will spend eternity reuniting families separated by war. Do you accept this fate?
I do.
Good. Now, say goodbye.
Thank you for everything you've done for this old warrior. Thank you for being a friend.
Goodbye, Vrasitas. It was good to see you. You knew he would stay all along, didn't you?
I had a feeling. Want to know a fate worse than death? An eternity without toys. There's nothing more predictable than an honorable Spartan.